Yo, what's up, YouTube? Back again with another video. And this time it's on hair product, hair mayonnaise. And stay tuned. This time is hair mayonnaise. I just want to shed a little light on it to everybody because I use it when I take my braids out of my hair like that. When I take these out, I always put the hair mayonnaise on it. And what it does, let's prop it up with this right here so I can hold the camera and read it to y'all. What this does is, this is just a torch lighter. What this does is it's for damaged, relaxed, weak hair. So basically, what this does is for your hair is damaged and brittle, like brittle, broke off or extra dried out or something like that. This stuff here will repair it. And matter of fact, mine's got to be taken back out again in about a week or two. I gotta redo my plaits. Not that it looked that bad. It's just that I'm trying to take care of it a little bit. As you can see, it's hanging right here. Can you see it, guys? Yeah. And yeah, this stuff here works pretty good for like just damaged hair. As a matter of fact, it's enriched with carrot oil and pro vitamin B. Yeah, B5. And it's good to have. It's made by Herbal Fusions. I use this, color right here. It's kind of pink looking on the inside. It's a pink looking juice, liquor, kind of gucky like stuff. But yeah, I use it basically like every other time when I take my hair out. I don't use it every time though. You know, I use it just like I say every other time. When I take my braids out, I'll wash it with, y'all can see my braids right there. See there? I try to keep them kind of, take care of them a little bit. You know, not the best, but just a little bit. So, you know how that is. And let it go from the side right there. What I do, I take like a little bit, like this here. And I just go through the hair with it and whatnot like that. And puts it up there. And, you know, like that. And, okay. And another thing that I like to use, y'all can comment on this, is some grease that I got here that I like to use time to time. This is, you know, I got several greases, but this is... as you can see, I had my jaw a while. African's Best Super Grow Hair and Scalp Conditioner. Now, this grease here is seems pretty good. It's got like little herbs and spicy like stuff on the inside right here. This is a pretty good product. And they also got perms too. African Best Perms. As you can see. African's Best Super Growth Hair and Scalp Conditioner. Matter of fact, this stuff got ginseng in it too. So I want to kind of bring it to y'all. That's some of the grease I use right there. And hair mayonnaise. And I think you can get this grease for around think I'll say about $4 or $5 at somewhere like Walmart or Family Dollar or something like that. But it's a pretty good grease to use. Y'all, excuse the cream. I got facial cream on my face still here. So I was just had to sit in here, clean my skin up a little bit from all that motor oil and car oil and stuff. So, yeah, that's what it is right here. Hair mayonnaise and African Best Super Grow hair and scalp conditioner. And with this grease being to have ginseng in it, I don't know what you guys comment to the bottle. I really don't know what ginseng will do for, I guess it'll help you promote a healthy hair growth. You know, about the only thing I can see that the ginseng will do for your hair. But you know, it's pretty good grease. It got a good smell to it. Like, once again, like I said, it's got like a little, if you can see, right there, it's got little herbs and spicy like stuff up in here for your hair. And I guess what that does, that helps grows your hair. The little spicy stuff, once it get down, that spicy stuff kind of dissolve over your pores. So for those of you who got dreads and braids and stuff like that, you probably can take a little and just kind of put it to your scalp, help them dreads and stuff like that grow, you know. So I just want to shed a little light on it to you guys. And for those of you who get braids like I do, y'all can be a good idea to use that hair mayonnaise right here. Kind of keep your hair from getting damaged somewhere, you know, like, kind of, you know, make it, give your hair more strength and more life, you know, strengthen it up so it won't be so easy for breakage and stuff like that. Highly recommend that hair mayonnaise so you can pull and make it tough, you know, you can yank on it a little bit and you ain't got to worry about little strands coming out. I recommend that hair mayonnaise again for that. And I think, like, you probably can find a hair mayonnaise at something like Everything Dollar Store. And African Best, you could try to find that somewhere like Walmart or Family Dollar. Either you can even try Dollar General for this one. And yeah, I guarantee you probably how it look with the African Best. They also got screens, like, what's this stuff? The screen stuff they got. They got the perm, African Best perm. They also got oil sheen. I meant oil sheen. And I seen they got shampoo also. They got African Best shampoo and conditioner also. So look for that. So, and you know, like, it's, that's a good idea to really, you know, to go, like, okay, if you're going to get an African Best grease, I would go with the African Best shampoo and conditioner also. That's a good idea. So, the only reason I ain't got them, because simple fact is that I use sulfur grease, the medicated grease also, that's for your scalp and hair and stuff like that. Matter of fact, I do a review on that. And matter of fact, I got two different kinds of sulfur. One of them is a formulate for dandruff and I think hair breakage. I got some little small jars of grease I want to tell y'all about that little like that. I got them from Walmart for like $1.50. But it's a pretty good grease. I use it time to time. I don't got them in here with me. It's at the other end of my house down there. So if I get time to get them, I'll review them up for y'all. And bring y'all some of that good old grease tactics. I'll let y'all see what's good, you know. But yeah, that's why I try to, I use some of these products, try to keep my hair up time to time, you know, and, that's just where it is, you know, and, for those who love the hair and stuff, actually, I wear a lot of hats and stuff, you know, I keep my hair mostly covered, because like I said, I work on cars, and I cut a lot of grass and stuff like that, and A lot of oil getting in my hair and dirt sometimes. So I had to wear, you know, try to keep it covered up the best I can to keep stuff from getting in it. So, you know, how that is. And that's about it. You know, I got some more hair products and the grease wise I want to show y'all. Let's see, do I got anything else in here that I want to show you guys? But I just wanted to bring shed some light on this grease and this hair mayonnaise and stuff that I be using time to time. And that's about it. But when I get my hands on that grease, I come back with another video. And I got these little greases from Walmart. One of them is some kind of herbal. It's kind of green looking grease. It's a herbal olive oil. I think it's olive oil herbal grease or something like that. Anyway, I'll review it on the next video. Y'all just stay tuned. And don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all on the next video. Alright? Peace out.
There was something I missed. Cause girl.